Bishop, there's St. Bridget, but today is St. Bridget.
Of Sweden.
Right.
Yes, she is the patroness of Sweden. Interestingly, Monsignor, you know, she was in Rome. She founded the Bridgetine Order. She had been a wife and a mother of 8 children. Wow. And yet she had this ecclesial mission, and she's known for her mystical writings. And she's also a co-patroness of Europe. St. Bridget of Sweden, St. Teresa Benedict of the Cross, Edith Stein, the Carmelite, and finally St. Catherine of Siena. What a trio of great, courageous expression of feminine genius.
Absolutely.